they started dating, right? They bonded over badminton. That happened, right?
Yeah. He said, I won Sakshi on that. So, uske liye wo bahut acha. He told me this. No, he did not. No. At that time, you were not out in open. So, he said ki nahi, mujhe uske fayda ho gaya. But later on, we realized what he was saying about. So,
he lost badminton, but yeah, he won Sakshi's heart. So, that's basically started off, we were not so sure about anything, you know, about our future, anything. But day after day, week after week, month by month, everything has been like, despite every differences, be it language, be it culture, be it opinions, being in two different cities, two different states, things have just, you know, blended in.
We don't give up, I guess. I mean, probably she also values relationship as much, so probably that clicked. I don't know, we wouldn't have survived. If she was a little short-tempered or thought that why should I bear this guy, probably it would have ended somewhere. If I thought why should I bear her, instead of all those tantrums and everything.
We agree that we bear each other sometimes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like the obvious thing that has been, you know, repeated, ke love struck in the badminton court. But हाँ मुझे भी ये लगता था कि काफी ज़्यादा अच्छे दोस्त हैं और ये लोग ट्रिप्स में सबके
साथ गए थे
तो फोटो तो या बहुत अच्छे दोस्त हैं और दोस्ती रिश्तेदारी में बदल रही है.